actress Ananya Pandey says working with Deepika Padukone in an upcoming film ticks off a bucket list wish. It was announced a while ago that Ananya will be seen with Deepika in an untitled project co-starring Sidhant Chaturvedi. I am really delighted that I can finally take it off my wish list now. The film is really of a different genre where there will be some romantic drama. It's something that I haven't done before and I'm looking forward to. Added the actress, who made her debut with Student of the Year 2 and followed it up with Pati Patni Aur Vo. The film is produced by Karan Johar's Dharma Production and directed by Shakun Batra. Deepika Padukone is an actress I truly love and I also enjoyed watching Sidhant in Gully Boy. Moreover, I am working again with the Dharma Productions which feels like home and I am really happy about it. I will forever be grateful to Karan Johar. My director Shakun Batra, I believe, is one of the finest in the industry and he has been the dream director I have always wanted to work with. Ananya gushed. Meanwhile, the budding actress finished shooting for Maqbool Khan's Khali Peeli that also features Ishan Khattar. INS Report.
Subscribe to our channel. Just click on the bell icon for all the latest updates.